guys, it's me, Yubi Programmer, and in this video I'll be talking about how you can use webcam in your Flask application. Yeah. And if you are working on any custom project, you can contact me through this phone or just directly WhatsApp me or email me to discuss about your project or anything I can help with. Yeah. Consider subscribing to the channel. Let's start the video and Python.py. I'm starting my Flask application, and in this link I have my application loaded, and this is the interface. Use webcam, you can just change it accordingly according to your project. And when I click on use webcam, I can see myself here. Okay, so this is me sitting down recording this video, and use web app again. There is an option so that you can redirect to your home page and use webcam. There it is. And for the whole source code, you can just check out the description, there will be a link about it. You can just check out that. Basically, we are generating frames and then passing these frames to our HTML to like render it in the web streaming right here. So basically, this is the concept, and you can just download the source code from the description. There will be a requirement file so that you can download the exact same packages I am using, and it will run on your system. There will be instructions to how to run on this project, but you can always contact me if you get stuck or something like that. Okay, so I hope you like this video, and I'll meet you in the next one. Thanks for watching.